Light, do you understand your role? The more souls you...
Thank you.
forget to buy a ticket.
This broadcast is brought to you by the Public Morals Office of the Order of Salvation. Please pray and thank Almighty God for allowing us to see another dawn.
Apparently, it's a real attitude.
Completely different person. He just seems so alive.
Hi,
everyone.
What a nice morning.
You been on a trip down? Oh, things have been good for me, having a skilled seed hunter like you helping me out. I had a handful of great hunters, but they were all killed by some ugly monster that came out of the chaos. That's why I'm out here, all by my lonesome, looking for warriors with enough guts to take on the job of a seed hunter.
On this one thing. He can barely think about anything else.
Well, he has a right to be. Dash has been asleep for centuries. You can tell, can't you, that I'm terribly worried about them, too. I wish I could help, but he would never, ever ask me to. And sadly, he'd never let me.
I heard the reason Dash can't wake up is because his soul has left his body. Is that true?
It is. And not only that, it's been shattered into 5 fragments and scattered all over the world! That's what Saz is working so hard to collect! The fragments!
So, when all 5 pieces are located, will he wake up?
Yes, indeedy! Oh, you also need a coffer of souls, but I think Saz already has one. Lucky for you! The one and only way you can help him is to find all 5 fragments! What a wonderful present that would make!
Thanks for telling me all this. I don't think I could have dragged this out of Saz. Not the way he is now.
I'm just happy to be of help. Oh, I almost forgot to tell you. I've already found one of the fragments all by myself. It's the one called the Smile Fragment. I know it's something that Saz needs, but it's not really an item per se. So, I can't give it to you to give to him on my behalf.
How do you propose you get it to him then?
With this magically spectacular canvas of prayers. Take a look and you'll find what you need. Come on now, time's a-wasting.
Soon.
afraid that this is your stop. Lightning, it doesn't look like anyone else got off here but you.
You don't look like you're from around here. So, what are you doing in a hellhole like this?
I heard a rumor about a Clavis. Supposedly it's in this desert.
The Holy Clavis? Right. That thing that's supposed to summon the souls of the dead. You think it's real then, do you? Sounds unlikely to me. I mean, think about it. Calling the souls of the dead and opening the door to the afterlife?
Only one way to find out for sure. I'm hoping the locals might know more. Is there a town around here?
Keep walking and you'll run into it. Not that I'd call it a town exactly. But, an outsider coming to look for the Clavis, huh? You ain't with the Order, are you?
No, just a curious citizen.
Oh, sure. Plain old curiosity drove you out into this hellhole. You're plenty curious, all right. Be careful you don't get mixed up in any trouble. There's a real strange bunch of bandits out there, hunting treasure.
Why don't you find those bandits' headquarters and see what they know? I'm sure they'll have information about the ruins and Clavis.
Be careful in the desert. It's full of monsters, and no one to hear you scream. The station is safe, more or less. The heat and cold are what'll kill you here.
After all, why would anyone choose to live in a place like this without a good and lucrative reason?
Color me surprised. I have some kind of luck to find a customer clear out here.
Fool's errand. I came in with a head full of dreams, but empty of sense. Thought I'd start a new market in the desert. Just look at me now. Hey, are you part of Monoculus? Not that it matters to me. Buy something, would you?
They search the ruins in the desert, collecting treasures and relics, and then sell them.
They sound more like grave robbers than bandits. How many are there?
There used to be a lot, but their numbers have dwindled. It seems there's not much treasure left in the ruins. They've picked them bare over the years, and there's no real money in it any longer. The Holy Clavis is thought to be the only...
This feels familiar.
To win.
gotta draw back.
A power greater than chaos. Can you see the god?
Thank you.
completely blocked by that sandstorm. You should be able to get through once the wind dies.
The journey is just beginning. up if you can. I transcend humanity.
Thank you.